Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And it is a highly significant occasion, the first leg of this CONMEBOL Libertadores semi-final. It's Atletico Paranaense and they face Argentinos Juniors.
Well, what a great semi-final this could be. These two have played some really good football up to this point. Let's hope we get a cracking first leg today.
The lineup then for the hosts.
Well, they're starting in a very solid 4-5-1, but they transition really quickly, and key to that are the wide players. They'll support the centre forward as soon as they win the ball back, and they usually do it with a lot of quality.
Now, will they be able to play it in behind the defence? Well, it came to nothing in the end. Reniero. Carvajal. Magnificent defending. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And Gomez with it. Promising attack, this. Well, they have the ball once more. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Possession one. Reniero. Well, no stopping him. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Well read to put an end to that attack. Avalos. Here's Gomez. Retaining possession proving difficult. Successfully cut out. Fruitful looking attack. He cuts it back. Cross could be useful. Well, nearly shaving the post with that header. Carvajal, Avalos. Now can they make something happen? Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, space for them here. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. And it was a great chance for 1-0.
Well, that should have been the opener, shouldn't it? What a chance that was.
Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here.
Thank you. Do you think you had any head to shoulder?